So I want to do something a little bit different in this video and give you guys an early preview of a feature that is still under development. It's called Chat with Document, and as you might have guessed from the name, it's a new feature we've added inside of Reader that lets you chat back and forth with whatever you're currently reading. The Reader chat has access to the full document contents, metadata, and your reading position, and if you read a lot of long and complex documents, this feature is great at extracting detailed information, clarifying random questions that come up while reading, or just thinking through how to apply the author's concepts to your own life. You can even switch to the advanced O3 reasoning model for more complex questions. We've actually been getting this feature request since 2022 when ChatGPT first dropped, but we were hesitant to incorporate this sort of chat technology into our own products because for a long time, the prevailing wisdom amongst technologists and product designers is that this chat interface was a really rudimentary application of large language models. And the hypothesis was that over time, society would upgrade to a more advanced and integrated user interface that we hadn't yet discovered. But time has proven this hypothesis wrong. For better or for worse, people love this chat interface. And one of my favorite writers, Jasmine Sun, actually has a great article that I'll link below as to why she thinks this is. All of this is to say, we are now finally confident as a company in integrating this type of chat interface directly into Reader so you can continue to deepen your comprehension as you read. If you want to try the early beta of this feature for yourself, you can access it in the Reader web and desktop app by opening up a document and clicking chat in the sidebar. As I mentioned before, this feature is still in its infancy, so if you catch any areas for improvements, let us know in the comments below. I'll be dropping a more in-depth tutorial soon once we officially launch this feature with different use cases and prompting ideas, so be sure to subscribe to this YouTube channel so you don't miss that. Thanks so much for watching, and I hope you have fun chatting with your documents.